The chief of the fire bureau shall serve a tour of duty not to exceed A. 2 years, B. 3 years, C. 4 years, D. 5 years. Answer C. 4 years. No fire officer shall be appointed as chief of the fire bureau if he has retired or is retirable within how many months from his compulsory retirement age? A. 3 months, B. 6 months, C. 9 months, D. 12 months. Answer B. 6 months. The Bureau of Fire Protection is headed by a chief to be assisted by how many deputy chiefs? A. 2, B. 3, C. 4, D. 5. Answer A. 2. The chief of the Bureau of Fire Protection and his deputies are all appointed by the president upon recommendation by the A. NAPULCOM, B. DILG Secretary, C. Vice Chairman of the NAPULCOM, D. DOJ Secretary. Answer B. DILG Secretary. This act shall be known as the Bureau of Fire Protection and Bureau of Jail Management and Penology Professionalization Act of 2004. A. RA number 9263, B. RA number 9514, C. RA number 6392, D. RA number 11131. Answer A. RA number 9263. This act shall be known as the Fire Code of the Philippines of 2008. A. RA number 9263, B. RA number 9514, C. RA number 6392, D. RA number 11131. Answer B. RA number 9514. What law created the Bureau of Fire Protection? A. RA number 9263, B. RA number 9514, C. RA number 6975, D. RA number 11131. Answer C. RA number 6975. The chief of the fire bureau shall have a rank of A. Chief Superintendent, B. Director, C. Deputy Director, D. Director General. Answer B. Director. The provincial fire marshal of the Bureau of Fire Protection shall have a rank of A. Chief Superintendent, B. Director, C. Deputy Director, D. None of the above. Answer D. None of the above. The third highest officer in the Bureau of Fire Protection shall have a rank of A. Chief Superintendent, B. Director, C. Deputy Director, D. None of the above. Answer A. Chief Superintendent.